Okay.
It's hitting hard, like a stranger's stare. It's a fire I just can't stop. 6 miles up, there's a pressure season, the floors begin to drop. Sunken in and they can't be removed just yet. But after time and time again, my heart resets itself, and then I know that it's time to go. And all I need is a place to rest my feet, and a house that I can fill, purge and repeat. A bed and Brooklyn and the city sound. A place with time, warm walls in a corner.